What's up, Nick?
Fucking sucks dick about grandma, huh?
Yeah.
Old woman fucking murdered like that.
Nick, she had cancer.
That's what they want you to think.
She had cancer for 10 years.
A little too convenient, Jason.
No, it's not.
At all.
We'll never know the truth.
We absolutely know the truth.
Yeah.
Grandma had cancer for 10 years.
You don't just die from cancer, Jason. It's a conspiracy, man. Just like 9/11. Oh, God. For your information, Grandma is not right here. Grandma is gone and she was taken from
Nick.
Us.
Nick.
And we must find the man
Nick.
That did this.
Stop it.
Ow, man! These are rock ports. Fuck, man, I just got these.
Calm it down.
I'll see you at the crossroads, Grandma.
Wait, are you kidding me right now? Hey, get your shit together. My dad and my fiancée are literally standing right next to us.
Beyoncé's here?
No.
Your dad and fiancée are standing next to Beyoncé?
What? No.
Is Jay-Z here too?
No, Nick.
Is Blue Ivy here?
Nick.
I'm in the minority. I think that kid's gonna be hot.
What is that?
Hmm?
What are you doing? You fucking high right now?
No, this isn't.
You're high as a kite.
It's an e-cigarette. Oh, it's filled with a little weed, but it's an e-cigarette.
Grow up, man. What are you doing?
Grow up? How adult are you? What, do you listen to NPR and your Volvo? You play racquetball competitively against business associates?
No.
You ever go away to a rented house with other couples and then play scattergories over a bottle of white wine?
Jason?